So we've started walking the Wensum now with John, and he's going to show us some of his favourite swims and why they're his favourite swims. John.
It's interesting, that raft that you can see just over my shoulder. In years gone by, we'd have expected to find chub and barbel under a raft like that. Since the otters have appeared, one top tip is that chub don't use those rafts as much as they used to. They tend to prefer open water. I think they can sense the otters on the way more easily.